हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टॉपिक फॉर टुडे इज यूज ऑफ वर्ब्स इज एम आर। दीज वर्ब्स आर ऑल्सो नोन एज हेल्पिंग वर्ब्स। फर्स्ट वी विल स्टार्ट विद वर्ब इज। इज वर्ब इज यूज्ड विद ही, शी, इट, दिस, दैट एंड ऑल सिंगुलर नाउन words. Let's see the use of is verb in some sentences. He is 10 years old. He is a singular word, so we have used is. It is a beautiful scene. Again, it word is a singular word, so we have used is. Rahul is a smart boy. We are talking about particularly Rahul, so we have used is. That car is mine. Again, we are talking about a particular car and that is single, so we have used is. Where is he going? Again, with he we have used is. She is a student. With she, again we have used is. Now, we will learn about second verb, that is am, am. Am verb is only used with I. Let us see the use of am verb in some sentences. I am a girl. With I, we have used am. I am fond of flowers. I am going Delhi. I am a good player. I am ready to help you. Am I disturbing you? These were some examples of verb am. Now, last verb is are. Our verb is used with we, you, they, these, those and all plural nouns. Let's see the use of verb are in some sentences. We are the students of class 3. In this sentence, we word is a plural word, so we have used are. You are an intelligent boy. Again, with word you, we use are. They are happy. They word is a plural word, so we have used are. These flowers are pretty. Here, we can see flowers word is a plural word, so we have used are. Those are my books. Again, books is a plural word, so we have used are. Who are your siblings? Siblings word is a plural word, so we have used are. Let's do a small exercise now. We dash children. We is a plural word, so we will write are. He dash playing with toys. He is a singular word, so we will write is. I dash throwing a party. With I, we use am. What dash your name? We are asking to a particular person, so we will use is. Amit and I dash scared of dogs. Amit and I means two person, so we will write are. They dash my parents. With they, we use are. Thank you everyone. Hope you liked my video. Do not forget to like and subscribe my channel.